Okay, here we go. We're going to the beach. There you will see Gigamaw Bill. He looks like the Son of Anarchy with his head wrap on, but
it's all about protection.
You know, it's all about protection. That's right. So I think we've got to head straight across, cut across Shorty there. Here we are. There's Gigamaw Bill over there. I'm out about just about belly deep in the water. You can see up there, there's the pier. But my God, they're doing a lot of beach replenishment up there. So it's gonna be strictly water hunting down here, I'm thinking. So that's what we're gonna do. And I'll get back to you when we find the first target. Yep, here we go. First find, an old broken down earring. It nulled out, but I dug it because there ain't been no targets. Sad, this beach is clean. But we'll go on for a while. Well, we changed beaches. The other one we just picked clean. We are here in the water, out in the water. There's some swells coming in, but I'm gonna be hunting in the water as much as I can. So I'll get back to you when I find a target. As you can see, it's a little cloudy, but there's a lot more depositors on this beach than there have been. So now don't turn your back on the waves. Here comes another one. So I'll get back to you when I find a target. We got us a signal here. Let's see if we see anything good. So at least we don't get skunked today. It's out. Well, let's see what we got here. Well, another piece of aluminium. I tell you. If it weren't for little pieces of aluminum, wouldn't find anything. But, let's go on. Could be a coin, maybe we won't get skunked. It's a nice high tone. It's in the scooper duper. And it is a penny. No skunk today, the snide's off now, we got us a penny. So let's go on and see what else we can come up with. Okay, here we go. We're going to be back down here at the bay. As you can see, there's a nifty sign right there. It says, please leave nothing but your footprints. Drive it home. Keep our beaches litter free. Well, we're gonna see. It's never been the case here. I'm sure it's not gonna be the case today. But I'm gonna get out in the water some today and just a little bit of a beach here on Appalachia Bay. Just to get out, get a little exercise, see what's shaking. Nice day. It's warm. It's about 95. And nice and sunny with a light breeze. So I'll get back to you as soon as I find the first target. And let's hope they leave jewelry and money and no trash. Ha! We'll see about that. Good luck on that one. I'll get back to you when I find the first target. It's a crusty. It was down there a good ways too. But we got a penny. So we're gonna go on and see what else we can come up with. So I'll get back to you when I find another target. Well, there we go. We got us another penny. That's two pennies so far. Let's hope we start finding something better. It was down there too. It took me about five or six scoops to get it. But let's just go on a little bit here. It was just a really slight signal. Well, here's one. Well, that's a loud signal. I don't think it's too deep, so. Let's see if we can get it in the first scoop. Nope. Let's move around. Let's see. It's the mud of the bay. It's not sand, so that makes it double tough. Oh. It's hard on an old man. Nope. Let's see if we can get it this time. It's real sticky, yucky mud. I'll get back to you if I find it. Looks like we got us a fine quarter. Yes, we do. One fine quarter. There we go. So, 27 cents so far. That's something, I guess. So it's really muddy out here, so a lot of trash. So I'll get back to you when I find another target. Well, here we go. We got us a signal.